How to manage this real time problem means suppose that you have 5 different markers and you want to choose particular marker.
It is solved two times, if and else and single line ternary operator.
You have 5 social media platforms. 5, not 1, not 2, not 3, 5 social media platforms. And you want to choose that which social media platform user strength is higher, then how many variables you should take? One is for social media platform and second is for number of users. Then you can tell the name of object which contain paired data. I think that which type you are use, list, tuple, dictionary or set, which one you will prefer? Because you want to store two things. One is a social media platform and second one is the number of users.
List. We have to
you will take this.
List.
Okay, list. No, I think that list is not fit for this.
Dictionary.
Because
he can put key and value.
Yes.
Key is the name of social media platform.
Yes.
And value is the number of users.
Okay.
And find the maximum.
Okay.
Predefined method that can use max and key that find the value.
How to get the maximum users using the predefined method means max method you want to
use.
So how to write max method in dictionary? Suppose that your dictionary name is social, okay, and how to write the code to find maximum under dictionary? Print social. And how to write the key? Which key is the maximum element? Which key contain maximum value? How to write it?
Key.
You will simply key is the different, na? They are social media, 5 different social media platform, then how to manage the key? I think that max method is not work this way. Without max method, any logic?
Loop.
Yeah, loop. So what you will write on loop?
For I in range.
In dictionary, you can use range method. I think that you can't use range method in dictionary. Dictionary doesn't contain the elements using indexing.
Yeah, I can follow indexing.
You can't follow the indexing on dictionary, I think that. How to trace the dictionary elements?
Len method you can use.
Len method you can use. My question you understand properly.
Yeah. Five different
platforms
for social media and number of users.
Number of users is the value. For example, the key is FB, number of users is 12 crore. Key is Twitter, number of users is 50 crore. Okay, this. Instagram, number of users is 40 crore. I want to find out the maximum user strength social media platform. This is the question.
Simply print max. Max.
Oh,
we can put indexing number.
Dictionary has no any index. Dictionary doesn't contain index. Without using max method, you can't implement the logic.
Yeah.
How to solve it?
First one, while loop.
Yeah, while loop or any loop you can use. For loop also you can use. Na? For k, v in social dot items.
Yeah.
Item is a method.
Method.
Okay, k contain key means lp and v contain v. One, you can take one max variable. If max less than v, if max less than v, max assign v and you can print the max. Okay, and also you can contain one s equal to variable where you can put key also. In max you can put the value and k you can put the key, and after the processing of loop you can print key and max. This way we can solve this logic. Okay. What is the main difference between set and dictionary?
First one, we can both are different. Set is a output. First one, list is a.
I am not asking about list. I am just asking about the differences between set and dictionary.
Dictionary in both value key and value, and set is a any number of value. Set is a provide to 1, 2, 3, but it is outputted randomly. But dictionary is find to key then the value and value to put then key.
According to key you can get the value. According to value you can't get the key.
Yeah.
According to
key then find to value.
Okay. You should prepare a lot for logical skills. Okay. As well as your programming skills and conceptual skills, that which type of logic you should implement in program dynamically. Okay, where we prefer loop statement, where we prefer conditional statement, that's it, that thing you should improve. Okay.
Thank you.